can't believe it's over already. Why did it have to end so fast? The agony is unbearable. I just don't know what to do with myself. Just take me out of here.
Now on with the show.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Wake up, Mr. West, Mr. West, Mr.
Now on with the show.
Good morning, Pennsville. Today is January 17th, 2017. I'm Sean Simpkins.
And I'm Bethany Hannum.
And this is news from the Nest. Snowball. The Snowball Dance will be held Friday, January 27th from 7 o'clock to 10 p.m. in the high school gym. The theme is Starry Nights. The price is $10 per person. Any out-of-district guests must sign up by Monday, January 23rd. This can be done in the main office.
The Great Kindness Challenge. PMHS will be collecting canned fruit for the Ronald McDonald House of Delaware as part of the Great Kindness Challenge. Donations can be delivered to the main office.
The Great Kindness Challenge will be celebrated during the week of January 23rd to the 27th, which is next week. On Monday, January 23rd, Ms. Priscilla will email all the students the Great Kindness Challenge checklist. Students who participate have a chance of winning an ice cream party.
Yay.
Remember, kindness is the most valuable gift you can ever give someone.
Student Council is collecting soda can tabs for the Ronald McDonald House. They will count as spirit points for the next pep rally. Tabs can be given to any student council member or dropped off to Ms. Turner in room 220. Be sure to write which class should receive credit for them.
Scholarships. Attention seniors, do you need money for college? Scholarship offers from outside agencies are still coming in. Check out the scholarship box in the guidance office regularly to see what you may be eligible for. Ms. Chase also posts them in the Power School announcements every day. Check it out.
Attention senior girls planning to attend a four-year college. We have a new scholarship application available to you in the scholarship box in the guidance office. It is the Marlene Finer Womanhood Educational Scholarship. Come get an application today.
Boys tennis. Interested in playing a spring sport? Attend the Boys Tennis Interest Meeting on Tuesday, January 24th at 2:20 p.m. in room 102, which is Mrs. Richmond's room. I apologize.
And now over to lunch.
Well, today's lunch will be buffalo chicken dip with tortilla chips or beef taco on a soft tortilla. Featured vegetables today will be baby carrots and refried beans. If any of this does not interest you, you may stop by my lunch table during lunch one for a free knuckle sandwich. Now off to John with the weather.
Thank you, Sean. Today in Pennsville, there will be a high of 43, low of 43, I'm sorry, and a high of 45. A little sunny out, so sun will be kind of peeking out right about here. A little bit of a draft coming in from the side over here, probably from that air vent up there, but, you know, what are you going to do? There's also a chance of rain at 9 p.m. Over to Dan and Devin Sports.
Thanks, John. Wrestling from this weekend. Pennsville won against Cumberland Regional 68-12 and won against Millville 36-33. Pins from this weekend were Dwayne Friebel, Chen Thompson, Patrick Montagna, Andrew Carroll, Wyatt Wood, TJ Halder, Noah Rain, and Cody Wood.
Today's sports, boys basketball plays Cross Christian Academy at 4 o'clock at home. Girls basketball is away at Shalick at 5:30. Now to Sean and Bethany on the table.
Thanks, Dan and Devin. That's all for today, Pennsville. I'm Bethany.
And I'm Sean Simpkins.
And that was news from the Nest.